Rogue waves are anomalously large and unpredictable surface waves. While these formidable ocean waves are rare, they occasionally impact cruise liners and other large vessels at sea. Fortunately, modern cruise ships are designed to protect passengers and withstand the challenges these waves present, so damage is typically minimal. In this video, you'll learn what to expect in the unlikely event your vessel is impacted, what emergency systems are in place to protect passengers, and more. A rogue wave is a large, unexpected ocean wave that typically appears without warning, even in seemingly calm waters. Also referred to as walls of water, freak waves, or even killer waves, these waves are distinct from tsunamis, which are caused by major seismic events such as underwater earthquakes, landslides, and volcanic eruptions. By definition, to be considered a rogue wave, a wave must be at least 2.2 times the average size, but it can be significantly taller and wider than this value. Rogue waves are not caused by seismic activity, but can result from the natural dynamics of the ocean and unpredictable weather patterns, such as powerful storms. When underwater currents and surface-level winds occur simultaneously, their combined energy can create an abnormally large and powerful singular wave. While they can occur in almost any large body of water, their occurrence is far more likely in areas where strong ocean currents are subjected to high winds, such as the Agulhas Current off the coast of South Africa or the Gulf Stream in the Atlantic Ocean. Although the very nature of rogue waves makes them difficult to predict, modern satellite technology and weather forecasting equipment have improved wave tracking capabilities. Nevertheless, they can appear quickly in the open ocean, making them a serious challenge for any large vessel traversing these waters, including cruise liners. Given how powerful and unpredictable these waves are, the modern cruise and shipping industry has responded by making efforts to track and avoid them, as well as to withstand them in the event that avoiding an oncoming wave is not possible. In the event a cruise ship is unable to avoid a rogue wave and is forced to take a direct hit, the consequences can be significant and unsettling for both the ship's passengers and crew. This is because the waves can hit with immense force, which in some cases can cause structural damage to the vessel itself. That said, modern cruise ship design helps to minimize the impact of these events and how noticeable and chaotic the impact is for those on board the vessel. Even if a huge wave were to crash over the bow of a cruise liner, reinforced hulls and windows are capable of withstanding the blow, preventing water from entering the interior spaces. For passengers on board, the most severe rogue wave impacts will typically result in sharp jolts, with some unsecured objects potentially rattling and falling. In the most severe cases, the ship may temporarily list to one side or even experience a brief power outage. In these instances, the cruise ship's emergency systems and stabilizers will engage to minimize the impact of the rogue wave or waves. While serious breaches of a cruise liner's physical integrity and passenger injuries are exceedingly rare, there have been some notable incidents in the past. As mentioned, incidents where cruise ships actually sustain damage and their crew and passengers are put in serious danger are exceedingly rare. However, two incidents have occurred. While sailing from Ushuaia, Argentina to Cape Town, South Africa, the Viking Polaris was hit by a powerful rogue wave in the particularly treacherous Drake Passage, just south of Cape Horn. Tragically, the impact resulted in one passenger fatality, as well as injuries to several other passengers. Despite the incredible force of the wave, the Polaris' structural integrity remained intact, allowing the vessel to return to port under its own power and without the need for towing or passenger evacuation. While this incident had tragic consequences, the estimated 25-foot wave could have overwhelmed the ship had it not been designed to withstand such powerful impacts. More recently, Royal Caribbean's Explorer of the Seas encountered a massive rogue wave while on a transatlantic sailing from Barcelona, Spain, to Miami, Florida. While the ship was able to withstand the wave, the deadly storm that brought hurricane-force winds caused the ship to list. Although the ship was able to complete its journey, the list caused by the combined impact of the huge wave and high winds resulted in minor injuries to some passengers. However, thanks to the ship's engineering systems and stabilizers, this frightening experience was short-lived, and other than a few minor cuts and bruises, passengers completed their itinerary without significant delay. While incidents like these are certainly alarming, especially for those who experience them firsthand, it's important to remember that they are exceedingly rare. Today, cruise liners are designed to withstand such impacts, and just as importantly, they are also equipped with sophisticated weather detection and communication systems that allow them to avoid the weather events and ocean currents that cause such impacts. We've all seen movies like Titanic, so it's no surprise that one of the most common fears among cruise liner passengers is an event powerful enough to sink the ship they are traveling on. Fortunately, the answer to whether a rogue wave can do this is almost certainly no. This is because modern cruise ships are designed with multiple layers of safety nets and systems that allow them to overcome even the most extreme weather and waves. Today, modern cruise ships are built with reinforced hulls capable of withstanding even the most powerful waves. These hulls are reinforced with heavy steel, which not only ensures they are strong enough to withstand direct impacts, but also makes the vessel extremely heavy, which makes it more stable. Weight is also carefully distributed to optimize buoyancy, and ballast systems and stabilizers help keep the ships upright even in the roughest waters. Cruise liners are also designed to have a low center of gravity, which prevents them from capsizing. Cruise lines also utilize sophisticated, modern navigation and weather detection systems to avoid areas with increased wave activity. This equipment allows them to alter the planned sailing route to avoid potential hazards, minimizing the risk of encountering rogue waves and disrupting passenger comfort. Beyond the physical design of cruise ships and the sophisticated weather detection systems they are equipped with, the cruise industry also relies on well-trained crew members who can implement emergency systems and drills to ensure every passenger is safe in the event of an unavoidable rogue wave or other issue. In such situations, the crew will direct passengers to their designated muster stations and, if necessary, distribute life jackets. All of these emergency protocols are supported by regular safety drills and strict measures to ensure the entire crew understands their role in the event of an emergency. While each cruise company has its own safety protocols, these are also bolstered by mandatory measures enforced by maritime authorities. In the unlikely event your cruise liner encounters a rogue wave, you should remain calm and listen carefully to any instructions received directly from the crew or via the ship's internal communication system. Stay inside the vessel. This is the safest place to be if your ship encounters rough waters. If you can, try to stay away from any objects that could shift if the ship begins to rock. Holding on to a secure and stable object can also help if you are concerned the motion of the vessel may knock you off your feet. No matter what situation is unfolding, it's always essential to strictly follow all instructions provided by the crew. The crew of your cruise ships are thoroughly trained to be sure they understand what to do in any emergency. Following the incident, it's always helpful to report any injuries you or your traveling companion may have sustained to the crew. They will be able to ensure all passengers receive any necessary medical attention as quickly as possible. Any damage you notice inside the vessel should also be reported, even if it seems relatively minor. Even a loose mirror or shelf can be dangerous if it's not secured. While the thought of a cruise liner encountering a rogue wave can be quite scary, it's important to remember that such events are incredibly rare. Furthermore, even if you do encounter one of these unlikely events, cruise liners are now designed and equipped by safety experts to ensure passengers have a safe and enjoyable experience. Even if your cruise ship is unable to avoid rough seas and high waves, the vessel, its crew, and its safety equipment will ensure you remain safe and sound during your vacation. Remember, no matter where your cruise liner departs from or what route it follows, cruise ships remain one of the safest forms of transportation. Your safety and comfort are top priorities for the cruise industry, no matter which cruise line you are traveling with.